What's up, guys? Like, welcome back, my channel, back in Jacksonville. Today we're reacting to Nick Nittoli's God. Now, Nick was someone who hit me up on Instagram, asked me to react to a song. I'm sorry, I did. My son just came to it now. This was like 2 weeks ago, and I really am sorry. And I told you, give me a few days, and I have it. But at the time, I was expecting some new equipment to come. I wanted to make a better reaction for your song, since you were with somebody who hit me up and offered me that. But it just didn't come through, and it's just been a lot of things that's been going. Excuse me, sorry, what's been going on? And my dad just passed away last year. Like, it's just been a lot going on, so I'm very sorry I didn't get your videos for now, man. But I am a man of my word. Sorry, guys. Like I said, I will do reacting to your song. So, like I said, guys, we're reacting to Nick Tode's God. That poster right there with guys there with the crown, hey, is fucking fire. I love the grin and shit. But before we get into the video, guys, know the deal. If you like, make sure to give me a thumbs up. Have a subscribe button. Please do both of those. That'd be awesome. There will be a link down below to Christian to the video. Guys, go check it out yourselves. I'll also leave a link to all my social media, my Instagram, Twitter, and Facebook. I will also put Nick's link down there if you guys like the song, go follow him. Make sure to give me your thoughts on the reaction, on the songs, like, the love, the hate it. Let me get everything, criticisms, whatever. Make sure to suggest what you guys want to react to. And I'm already going to do another song from Nick. He asked me to do it, so I will go in that too, man. And then you want to wait as long. But yeah, let's get into the video. Nick totally got.
Some beast mode make you wonder what they fed him. I stay 10 toes down, man. I'm really with the stepping. Talking like I owe y'all niggas. Gotta double check on them. Yeah, write a double check on them. Do I owe y'all niggas? Double check. Wait, do I know y'all niggas? Yeah.
Sorry, guys. We're out of the gate. That beat is fucking fire. I love that. That beat is fire. He came in. He's spitting some real bars. I like he did the 10 devils down thing. You gotta know that there was like that chance, the ten toes down chance. So everybody was like rapping to and shit. There's a lot of dope people. He said, he took DNA. I was like, man. He said, represent the boy in the lesson. Oh my god! But I'm not like he's been so fire. I'm really liking this beat. His beat is hard. His beat is hard. Sorry, I was like, oh shit, he's going in already.
My name, you ain't even gotta mention. I'm feeling like a god, boy. The music must be heaven. I brought this back to life, like my name was Evanescence. High as fuck under the glasses, like my name was John Lennon. I'm taking back what's mine, like a fucking repossession. Fuck the radio, I'm only coming for directions. Yeah, and you know that I gotta slow it down, so these niggas comprehend it. They already know what I'm about, man. Call another foul, man. Go ahead and throw in the town, man. I wonder what he gonna say now, man. Pay me 30 racks, boy. That's a full motherfucking bow, man. Ooh. I'm simply lean to keep a balance, man. We never worry about a bounce, man. I'm coming with the talent. I've been looking for a challenge. And the ladies love the balance while these niggas throw their balance in a ball. Oh my god, yeah. Oh my god, oh my god, yeah. Got me feeling so high, up so high. Buff them got me feeling like a motherfucking god. I'm a god, I'm a god, yeah. I'm a god, I'm a god, yeah. Y'all got me feeling so high, up so high.
Sorry, guys. This shit is hard. I'm not even gonna lie. I love to say so. I brought back life like I'm Evanescence. That's like a rock band group. I think they have a song called "Back Bring Back Life." I've never heard them listen to it. I just have a friend who listen to rock music and mentioned it before. So I called that shit also. Like they said, my last one, I'm John Lennon. John Lennon was pushing Cole on the Beatles, and if you know back then, like they did a lot of drugs. A lot of James Chris, I'm sipping lean to keep my balance. Like he was saying some real hard shit, but this beat is fire so far, and he's spitting hard. Like I like it. Like Nick, I wasn't expecting this when you came on rap like this. He said, fuck the real. So I'm gonna go right direct hits. Don't be sleeping on them radio hits though. Some of them niggas being checked. Don't be sleeping. You won't be on the radio. Don't be sleeping on. But like you say, he said, fuck the real. I want to direct this. Like he want to go straight to the top. He want to go to fucking real. But again, don't be dissing. He was saying a lot of dope shit. Damn. So far, this song has been pretty fucking hard. I'm not even gonna lie. Just a lot of the shit he's been saying. It's been pretty fucking hard. And he sound dopey. He on par with the beat. He's spitting actual bars, rhyming shit. Like it's good. Like honestly, I wasn't expecting this song was good.
Got me feeling like a motherfucking god. I'm a god, I'm a god. Yeah, I'm a god, I'm a god. Yeah, y'all got me feeling so high up, so high above. I'm got me feeling like a motherfucking god. I body rappers, man. I body rappers. Yeah, here's another one for my collection, man. Oh my god, oh my god. Yeah, oh my god, oh my god. Yeah.
This nigga says only me and my reflection. Basically, ain't nobody in the game but him and his own reflection. That was first. I body rappers. I another one for my collection. Oh my god, it's been for late. So they said the money is religion. That is true because nowadays money pretty much is religion. Like, whoever has the most money has the most power, right? So it's pretty much is religion. That's the way people treat it nowadays, right? So that was fire. Like I said, if I ain't a god, the devil must have seen him. So I like what it's been. This beat is just so fire, and I love the lyric video. The grin and everything is so cool, and it's just dope. But he's saying some dope shit. I'm not even gonna fucking lie. He's saying some dope ass shit, and he's like I said, he's spitting fire ass bars. Like, I can't get mad when you spitting bars this fucking good. I just can't.
So high up, so high above, I'm got me feeling like a motherfucking god. I'm a god, I'm a god. Yeah, I'm a god, I'm a god. Yeah, you got me feeling so high up, so high above, I'm got me feeling like a motherfucking god. I'm a god, I'm a god. Yeah, I'm a god, I'm a god. Yeah, you got me feeling so high up, so high above, I'm got me feeling like a motherfucking god.
That was fire. All right, that was fucking fire. I can't lie, that was some fire ass shit. So I was like, you, Nick, that was fucking off the chain, nigga. Like, god damn. That was where I said, I love that they ain't seen no money as our guys. Like I say, they said money is religion because people treat money as if it is God nowadays. Like I said, whoever got the most money got the most power, right, in the world. You're a billionaire, you're a millionaire, you're much more powerful than anybody else without money. You're a lot of billionaires, you're more powerful than a lot of your favorite rappers or pop stars, just because they got a lot more money. Like, talking about Bill Gates, Jeff Bezos, Mark Zuckerberg, like, all these fucking billionaires got so much money. And like I said, people treat money like this like it's God because it's such a value thing where everybody get the money. So I love that shit was dope. It's just fire overall. Like, a lot of shit he was saying was fire. I love the God reference. Like, the Lord has blessed you, Nick, with some bars. I'll give you that. He's blessed you with some fucking bars, and that beat was solid. So shout out to you, man. But, again, I hope you guys enjoyed. Thank you very much for watching the video. Again, sorry, Nick, it came so late. I was just dealing with so much shit, and even now it's still getting crazy. But I want to get this out to you because I know I promise you I'll do that. Like I said, I made my word. So, again, thank you very much for your stop. Thank you very much for watching. I hope you enjoyed. Nick, I hope you enjoyed. If you're watching, I hope you enjoyed. And again, guys, if you did, make sure to give me a thumbs up. Hit that subscribe button for more because I'm like a guy. Hit that thumbs up, subscribe button. That helped me a lot. Make sure you go check out the link down below to the original video. Go to this video, give him some likes, give him some views. Please do that because he hit me up and asked me to do this. So it'd be awesome if I could do that. Make sure to follow me on my social media, Twitter, Facebook, and Instagram. Make sure to follow Nick on his Instagram. Like I said, I will have it down below. And I'll have that down below. Again, make sure to tell your thoughts on the video and reactions. You like it, you love it. Like, hey, like, any of your thoughts on that, on the song? I thought the song was absolutely fire. So I think, again, that was some fire-ass beats. But let me know your thoughts. Down below. And again, I'm going to suggest a lot of songs I'm going to react to. And like I said, I already plan to do another song by Nick. They asked me to do. Like I said, you won't have to wait 2 weeks for this one. But again, guys, I hope you enjoy. Again, sorry, Nick, it took so long. I hope I don't make you seem like a bad person in your eyes. Like, I didn't mean to keep my words. I said a lot of shit was going on. And at first, I wanted to work better equipment and do better reactions for you, but I just didn't pull through. So it's been a lot. But again, hope you enjoyed, Nick. Hope you enjoyed. And if you did, like I said, do all those things. Hit the subscribe button, thumbs up button. Check out the link. Follow me on my social media as well. Follow him on his Twitter. Tell me your thoughts and give me suggestions. But this is Accurate Action. I'm out. Peace. I'm a god.